Well, it's Thursday again, time for another Colorado Golf Association rules reminder. You know, over the winter when we talked about doing these series, extending the Ready for the Rules series with regular checkups every other week on the PGA Tour, we thought, is there going to be enough content? Is there going to be enough happenings on the PGA Tour to make this worthy of a weekly or bi-weekly update? The answer is an emphatic yes. This week alone, we could spend 20 minutes, but I'm not going to do that, talking about just what happened. This week, we're going to talk about the leader, the ultimate champion, Ricky Fowler. Hole 11, he's got a five-shot lead. It looks like he's going to have a cakewalk into this tournament title. On the 11th hole, he chips a little too hard. The ball goes over the green into the penalty area, and he takes relief. What happened then was pretty interesting. Let's take a look. So here's Ricky getting ready to play his stroke. And after he dropped the ball, boom, the ball on its own started rolling and went back into the penalty area. And guess what? Ricky Fowler got an additional penalty stroke for that. Now, up until now, this was pretty easy to defend, to say, well, once you put a ball in play, it's in play. And if the wind blows it, you play it where it comes to rest. Not anymore. There's an exception. On the putting green, once you mark and lift the ball and put it back into play, if this same situation were to occur and that ball were to roll off the green into a penalty area, he'd get to put it back without penalty. So the question's begged, why is it okay on the green? I established that home base on the green, but not in this situation. Well, the answer is greens are fast, and that was contemplated. That happens a lot. It wasn't contemplated here.